Hey guys, do you wanna see how I made this super fluffy Japanese style pancake? Keep on watching. I have 3 eggs, so let's start by separating the egg whites from the egg yolk. The best way to separate eggs from the egg yolk is by hand. So make sure your hands are clean when you do this. Okay, that's one. Two. And three. Okay, so let's set this aside and deal with the egg yolk. Okay, so I will start with 1 teaspoon sugar. And then I will add vanilla extract, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract. Next, we are going to sift our flour. This is cake flour, 1/4 cup cake flour. And to that, I will add 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Next, we will mix this together. I will add in 2 tablespoons of milk. So just whisk it until it is smooth. So can you see the consistency? It's really smooth. Okay, so we're done with the egg yolk. So next, we are going to beat this egg white and make a meringue. So I will add in now my egg white to the bowl. I will use a whisk to whip this up. But first, I will add 1 teaspoon of lemon. So I hope that's 1 teaspoon. And now we are going to make a meringue. gradually add your sugar. This is 2 tablespoons granulated sugar. So add your sugar in 3 parts. Okay, so I think we're okay. So let's now combine the egg yolk with our meringue. Let's add at least 2 tablespoons of meringue to our egg yolk and then we will whisk it. You don't have to be careful at this stage because we just want to combine a little bit of meringue to our egg yolk. Okay. So you see the consistency? It's really smooth. We'll use now a spatula to combine the rest of the meringue. So what I will do now, I will fold it carefully because we don't want the air that we incorporate earlier to deflate. Spread your butter evenly. Then add in your pancake batter. Cover this and cook this for 3 minutes each side.